Don't touch that thing. It looks like this access point has been modified to allow Exos to interface with the Vex network. Let's just leave it alone for now.